And she wanna go with me, cause she know I'm the man.
Hey guys, it's Charmaine, and today I'm going to be showing you guys my everyday eyebrow routine. This is just the way I do my eyebrows on an everyday basis. Before I actually fill them in, I just like to start off by combing them out with my spoolie. And my spoolie is just from my Ardell eyebrow kit. It is a spoolie on one end and a brush to actually fill in your eyebrows on the other end. And I just like to comb out my eyebrows to get them in the neat shape I want them to be. And I'm going to be using my Ardell pomade. It is in the color dark brown, and I'm pretty sure that's the darkest shade that they have. That's the brush that's on the other end of the spoolie, and I'm just dipping that in very lightly because it's very pigmented, and if you dip it in too much, it can be really dark and really harsh on your eyebrows. And I just like to start off by outlining my eyebrows, so I just outline all around them. I like to fill them in just a bit thicker than what they actually are because my eyebrows are kind of thin and I don't really like thin eyebrows. And I know it looks really messy right now, and that's what like usually always looks like for me, but that's why I always use concealer afterwards just to clean it up. And you can see in the front of my eyebrows, I'm just doing an upward brush movement. So then I like to take my spoolie and just comb out my eyebrows just so they're not as harsh and just to get everything in place. Then I'm going to go in with my MAC concealer that is in a pot. I think this is in the color NC. I have no idea actually. Then I'm going to be taking my concealer brush and just dipping that in a bit and just going over or around, sorry, my eyebrows to clean them up and get them neat. Okay, so I'm just going back in with my eyebrow pomade because I just wanted to make it like more full and darker. Then I'm going back in with my concealer again to make sure it's extra clean. Then I like to go in with my sponge and just blend that out everywhere because the concealer is like a few shades lighter than my actual skin tone. I just like to blend it out. And then I'm going back in with my spoolie again just to make sure it's extra neat. And that's just how my eyebrow turns out. And I'm just gonna do the exact same thing on the other side. So after doing that eyebrow, I went back into my first eyebrow and just fixed it up a bit more, which is something I do literally like every single day. Like I'll finish doing my eyebrows and I'll be like, okay, no, this needs to fix it up. Okay guys, that is it for this video. This was an eyebrow routine. I really hope you guys enjoyed that. Please give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye guys!